rose of a different color, black wedding dresses are the best option for the unconventional bride looking for a way to make her wedding bold and unique. A wedding should be the most exceptional memory and event in a woman's life, set in her career and dreams. It only makes sense that, with the world growing and changing cultures, the traditional white dress is no longer the only option. In fact, throughout history, women have used different colors for wedding ceremonies. Native American culture has caused women to change the colors of their dresses according to their area. Native American tribes dressed their women in black. In India, brides traditionally wear red to represent a positive atmosphere, with green sometimes being used to represent fertility. Obviously, in Western communities or contexts, it is not surprising to fear that the bride looks gothic or outrageous. Although there is nothing wrong with gothic or nonconformity, it is a taste that is not for everyone. There are ways to ensure that the bride looks the way you want. One of the easiest ways to get lost in the gothic look is to apply black makeup. If that is not the look you are trying to reach, lighter or lighter blush tones would be best for your special day. Large necklaces, bracelets and other clumsy jewelry can lead to an untidy appearance, so you will probably want to avoid them. Black wedding dresses are not the only dresses to which this tip can be applied. Sturdy and striking colorful dresses can also benefit from this advice, as well as intricately designed and detailed clothing. The way black wedding dresses are built can help to create the exact look that the bride is looking for. Black wedding dresses with heavy fabric can quickly lead to a youthful gothic look, which may not be the best for a wedding ceremony. The way the dress fits can also be manipulated to ensure that the appearance works well. Covering the bride in multiple layers can easily lead to the wrong image. Too tight is not good either, as it may seem too provocative for the middle ground, but sometimes works best. Another way to manipulate the dress, to make it look better, is to combine the look with other colors. Blue, white and cream are perfect colors that go well with black. There are many other ways to ensure that personalization of the bride's dress works for the benefit of the wedding. These tips and advice can, however, lead to more ideas and boost the design and creation process. Just make sure to take the bride into account that all body styles look different, even if they are in the same dress. Coordination between wedding planners and the bride herself is a must, as a unified theme can ensure that the outfit fits perfectly. You will find that black wedding dresses are not as scary or as harmful as many may seem.